Thanks. No problem at all.
Don't you go too far. We'll be leaving in 2 days.
Okay.
So let's go home before everyone sees us.
You just got back. Do you have to leave that early?
We need money so we can build our house and marry.
Fatmagul! Stay back. Don't go any closer. It's all over now. Look, he is burning up your house.
Mustafa!
I saw you were here. You looking for me?
I didn't even know that you were here.
Why are you here?
Mustafa, don't touch me.
You act like you don't want me. If you think that I am that disgusting, then why are you here? It's because you still love me.
No.
I love you in spite of it all. In spite of everyone and all that happened, Fatmagul, I never gave up loving you. Come with me now, Fatmagul. Let us go away without telling anyone.
No.
Come with me, Fatmagul.
Leave me, Mustafa. What are you doing?
I won't hurt you. Come with me now. Come now, Fatmagul.
Let go.
Let's sit in the garden for a while.
Okay.
I'll be in my room.
We'll go back to Istanbul today. There's nothing else to do here now.
What happened?
Nothing. They asked some questions. They wrote down some things, and it's all over now.
Well, thank goodness. She's not in her room right now. She went for a walk. He looks like he's totally miserable. Let's have a talk with Marianne.
Get in.
Mustafa, stop! Now let me go!
And where will you go? Your husband? You know that this gun is just for him. You know that I will kill him.
You're not that kind of man.
That's why you are afraid, huh? You're afraid because he will die.
I am not afraid of anything! What you're doing is ridiculous!
You're only with him now to punish me, aren't you? You punish me because I left you. And because I sold myself to the Yasserans. Tell me. Come on, tell me. You don't love that man. You got married because you had to. Huh? I need you to tell me that you love me.
It's over, Mustafa.
What is over? What is?
I don't love you. I don't love you anymore.
Don't lie to me.
Let go. Let go of me. Mustafa, let me go!